That's okay. No, I shouldn't be in it.
No, I didn't think so either. I just thought to get him to keep an eye on.
No, but this French toast is going to take a little while.
Yes, let's go.
Amazing, she got to get there. the other side of the box, Melissa, so Grandpa can get a picture of the camera. Give it to Kyle now. That's for him.
Oh my gosh. How many pieces are there?
It's not
50. Set it down so Kyle can hold it.
He's not happy with you, Steve.
This will be the last time you set foot in this house.
Now you.
Who's this from?
Who was it? Melissa, was it from? Let's see. Grandpa and Grandma.
Can you give that to Grandma? What do you say?
Check out our neighbors. Bear's pulling her. There he is, right there.
Grandpa, you have another gift to open.
What are you doing, running?
The dog's pulling.
No, I didn't even see
oh,
that.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Slam dunk it, Melissa. Oh,
hold it up so Grandma can see what it is. Face into the camera, honey.
Where's your book? Where's your book?
Careful with the bunny so you don't pull the ears off, honey.
Are you gonna read, Kyle?
Where's Sophie? favorites, 97.5 WJIM with Mariah Carey. Love Takes Time. Foreigner, waiting for a girl like you. Well, you had your chance to register, and you're one of the 12 qualifiers from yesterday's Forward Daylight Savings Time Extravaganza. A chance to win one of those his and hers, not one of them. I should say the collection of his and hers, full of the watch. The secret collection, valued at $25 a piece. From Gem Jewelers and some favorites, we'll be listening to.
You have to put that in the Kleenex.
I didn't think about checking the ones.
You got to put the rest in the Kleenex.
They probably are. They got some this size that are smaller, you know, smaller diameter. And then there's some ones about that long, probably.
Maybe you go a lot of your space at that, your old washers or something.
Well, that, the center bowl is probably about that long, you know, it's plenty long, you know. Check that.
Well, as long as I got it on there, I might as well use it. Put it on there.
Plug
Did you plug that in?
Did
you plug it in, Grandma?
Melissa, your hair is all curly. Did you know that?
Yeah, because Mom.
What happened?
Mom put some those in there so you can see them.
Did you comb it this morning when you got out of bed?
I'm gonna get you.
What did we put on your hair before we were all in?
Dippity-doo!
Dippity-doo! Dippity-doo!
Where'd you want Barrette go?
Silly, look how white her legs are.
Holy cow.
Jesus,
need some sun. You need some sun, kiddo. You get a tan like your Aunt Trish does. You look like a lobster. Come on, you silly goose. Silly goof.
Boy, Brian, I'm getting you why you're good and innocent. This is not a real true picture.
The heck it isn't. This is how I am every day.
Oh, baloney.
Tell us exactly how you did that. Can you tell us step by step how you assembled it?
No. If I had the recipe, I could.
Oh.
I don't remember things very well.
I think so.
Sure was good though, wasn't it?
Yeah? Yeah, I just wondered how you did it.
I think that's about right.
See a big guy?
In the morning? That's all blurry.
No!
I can't get up at 6 o'clock in the morning.
Why?
Because it's too early on Sunday. I gotta sleep.
So I have to be there for my birthday party.
Is it 6 o'clock at night?
Is it, Mom?
Yeah.
Yes.
Is it at night? Okay, I can film it. I'll be up.
Okay. And then the turkey car is not late. Turkey has all of us are in the dark. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Whose birthday?
Here, let me pick up
your
camera.
Birthday?
Put your shoes on the camera.
Go back, my uncle Steve.
Over here.
Steve, go back by Uncle Steve.
Those
now.
Are my shoes.
Can you go back over there
they
by Uncle Steve?
Yes, they are.
Mommy's shoes.
Your mommy's.
Mommy's shoes.
Put them on and walk over there to Uncle Steve.
What?
Put them on and walk over there by Uncle Steve.
No, they won't fit me either.
Would they fit you, Grandma?
No.
When we introduce the Dodge National Minivan Sale,
I got a new one for Grandma's mallet here.
Jeff or something?
Just like
the old one.
I'm going crazy. And you're helping drive me crazy.
Tell him he's already
now,
there.
Now, where are you going?
I'm going to run Uncle Steve up to the hotel.
Where are you going?
I told you you could turn that on. Maybe your dad was watching it.
Jessica, you know what the buttons on DJ Heidi's TV, so she can change the channels. She thinks it's neat. She's standing right in the screen going.
Melissa, let's be quiet. I'll sleep.
Together.
Melissa.
They're going to pass them all out.
Slow down.
Sorry, Dad. First, okay?
They're going to be here all day. You got lots of time.
Kyle.
for you.
Look at that, it's paper.
Kyle, here's another one for you.
Oh,
he's
ripping. Oh, boy.
It's all over the track.
Let them if they want to be the rest
of the team. Oh, he's right over
there. They'll have something to entertain
them
then while we're doing
what, Kyle?
Thomas! It's a freaking Thomas name.
Melissa.
I'll slide mine over there with you, Trish. That's a
Kyle!
I'll tell you, I didn't have a tag for it.
What is that, Kyle?
Here, Steven.
Look at Mama!
I'll out to you.
Alrighty. Is it stickers? Is it ABCs?
Yeah. Is it stickers?
That's Kyle.
Yeah.
Kyle,
work on that.
Look at this big monster.
That's not for Kyle.
That's what Brian said.
Does it say? Does it
say
so
what that?
Oh, okay, whatever.
Right, Brian's giving my whatever.
You know,
my presents away.
What's mine?
I don't think Kyle would be too excited with
no,
it.
No, this is to mom from dad. Which mom and which dad?
Right, that's mine.
That's mine. I already saw it under our tree.
Brian.
Oh, were you peeking under the tree?
Rip right into there.
Just sit there.
Look at it. It's a puzzle.
Hey, it's a game.
It's a game you can play. You can
got an album here, Steve. I'm not sure.
No,
I think it's an album.
An album? I got to buy a record player now.
Where's the
name for mom?
Melissa, turn it around back and see if you can see how to play the game.
Protect your game.
Melissa, this one's yours.
That one is Kyle. She's very
that's medium.
Match.
Collect a picture of Barney or baby coffin named
Steve. Spin Barney's camera spinner.
That's yours, Steve.
Pose for the camera.
Oh, yeah.
God, we probably camera here, too.
Okay. This one's Kyle's here, isn't it?
Join the fun to travel around the neighborhood by matching colors and collecting
Kyle.
Oh, that's
friends.
What he opened.
Kyle.
That was from us.
Hey.
Come here. What'd you do?
Look back up.
Said last night after. Yeah. Hey, did you shoulder last night?
Look at Mama. Never push it back.
Ooh, careful. Oh, yeah. Be careful. Yeah, that's great. Really open that one.
Yep.
That's
Melissa,
sit
down.
Your bell, please. Back to your bell so we don't break it.
You
oh,
got
that
the,
been
in
here.
I'm sure I didn't
put it.
Yeah, right over by your mouth.
Oh,
wow.
Kyle.
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 Kyle,
look at your dad.
Hey,
Melissa.
Kyle!
Apparently Dan's been fairly well this year.
Kyle, look up here!
What
is this?
Kyle!
Daddy.
Kyle!
Kyle!
What is this, Brian?
Here.
It's
Daddy.
A toy box, I think, for Kyle's toys.
No, what to think?
Look at it. It's Kyle's.
Hey,
oh,
Kyle!
That's your brother's.
Hey, Kyle!
That's his.
Kyle, you want a picture taken?
Look at Daddy.
If we
Kyle!
Want to, I'll give it to you.
But look at
right
Daddy
here.
For a minute.
Look
Kyle,
at
can you wait? This is
here.
Yours. That's yours.
Say,
go ahead, take it.
Jeez!
Wait,
I
till
think
Kyle's
he thinks
done.
He's got penned up.
Kyle!
He can put more toys in that. He's going to play in there.
Kyle!
Oh, you missed it.
Go fast, Mike. Kyle!
Go!
There you go.
That's
one that,
you went out?
Where'd you go?
Yeah, where's
that? Right here. You're going to sit in there.
Here's the bowls.
Yeah. You going to go to sleep?
Here's another one for that, Chris.
Unless you know who that's from?
Okay, hang on here.
Okay. What are you doing there?
Maybe you better find out before you rip everything off. Just a minute.
Excuse me, honey. I gotta go find you.
There.
Right here, Mom.
Okay.
Here.
Oh, okay.
Put in this little ornament. Are you filming
Kyle.
Right now?
Yes.
Kyle.
No, I just put you back in.
Come on, Kyle.
No,
I
like the one.
What you got over there, Melissa?
Whip it up and show it to
her. Lift it up and show us.
What you got there?
I'm not going to get a bowl.
What you got there?
No, where's the box? I think that's supposed to stay together.
She got the paper up, but the bow is still on it. Or the ribbon.
These are yours too, Kyle.
That's Brian, you can cut it.
Those are yours.
Brian,
huh?
You
wow.
Yeah. You want that cut, Melissa?
Yeah.
Check that out. That must
nice
be for Grandma Liz, huh?
Very nice of you.
You're welcome.
Big orange sticker on top of it.
Here we go. Get this out of your way.
It's gotta be for Grandma.
Melissa, it says Melissa's Fashion and Song.
Look at it.
It
The little doll's name is Melissa.
Look at right here. Look at the name.
Right there. It's on the box.
Wow, look at all those dresses.
Holy cow, she'd be busy dressing that.
No, Melissa.
You recognize it now.
Let's leave them in the box for right now. You want to go to sleep? Lay down?
Just a minute.
Okay, lay down, go to sleep. Okay, lay down.
Oh, look at her curly, pretty blonde hair. Look at that.
Can't get out of them in there.
That's cute.
Here.
I saw these admirers in different places. They all had different names.
Yes.
One place would be Lindsay, one place would be Katie. And
you got the right one.
They're all the same.
He knows what you're trying to pull.
Yeah, some
like
of them
have a lot of
hair,
dead.
Black hair and shit. And I thought,
hey, now you can lay down.
Lay down.
Okay, night-night, Kyle.
The hair feels nice, too.
Okay.
Night-night.
Oh!
She just developed her.
Okay. Good morning.
Hannah, go
hey, lay down.
She hasn't got to see her yet. She says in the box. Can you tell her thank you?
Okay. Night-night. Not going to go night-night?
You like her?
What you want, don't you?
Those are pretty cool.
There you go.
Thank you. Oh,
that's pretty. Pretty dress.
She's got like a cape.
Are you dressing her up to go someplace special, Melissa?
Wanna watch her so she'll fall into the tree.
Melissa, let's pull away from the tree. No, you're not climbing in there, okay? You're way too big for that.
No.
Melissa. You're too big.
Take your time, Kyle.
He is in a hurry.
You heard me. Please fall off.
Can you put this
no,
on?
Angel's laid out on the floor.
What is it, Kyle? What'd you get?
Everything else just fell over me.
An earring?
That's on the Christmas tree, Kyle. That's
uh-oh, Trish!
Trisha!
That's not for me.
Melissa, look at Mom. Would you like to do that? Sit beside Grandma. Well, don't block Grandma with your doll head.
Put her on the other side. There you go.
Put her down a little bit in your lap. Come on, you.
You're covering up her face.
Oh, thank you.
This is probably yours. I don't know. I'm going to take one more because this is just now on one, Mom. I'm going to take another one because it's just now on one. I don't know if it's going to be.
This looks just like my old one that went through the wash three times last week.
Last week?
She's trying to get rid of it.
Melissa, look at
it.
Well,
you can put that in your pocket?
I've never washed this wallet in our whole marriage until this last month. What do you do?
Cut. Want to cut that? Well, it's not cut right now. Leave it in the box for now. What is it, Kyle?
Ball.
Huh?
Ball.
A ball?
I
think it's probably like this.
Kyle.
Are you sure? It says microwave on it.
Kyle.
That's a half pint. That'd be just a nice size for your counter there.
I don't need nothing big. Instead of the stove.
Big enough for your plate and big enough for a casserole bowl.
Kyle, look at that Trisha.
Steve, now put your head up. Oh, there
you go. He wants you to come cut it.
What?
Wants
you to cut it.
Cut.
Does that need to be cut? We'll leave this in the box until I get it home.
Uncle Steve says no, Kyle.
Wait a minute. Look
it probably goes back together.
Yeah, Trisha's going through something.
Let's
pull it down.
What's
in this box?
Yes!
Here, let's flip this way.
We
what is that, a yo-yo?
Sony, Trisha?
It's a Walkman.
We checked the Sony.
Where?
Yeah.
And
gone.
We thought this one sounded stronger. I even so
that's
much
fine.
Just called the girls at work and asked them if they had one in the hospital that they had tried and it was a good one.
Suzanne had a Sony. That's why I put Sony in.
We don't need to cut this
talk to.
We'll cut this one later. Okay.
She went and checked with the other girls' medical records because they had them.
Go help
she
your mom
said
with
Emerson
something.
And I don't know, a couple other
I don't know, but we can only get about two stations, and some radios you can't get any.
That's digital. So that your stations don't wander, you just punch in your number.
Cool.
It's digital stations. It's called you on
that.
It
is
a machine.
She'll use
it. I debated. I will use it. It just runs your batteries down quicker.
Right, and they do say that.
Get a power.
In fact, they told us your batteries are gonna.
Ooh.
What is that shiny?
We talked about getting a recharger
cooking sheet. Yes.
Yeah, that's just what she needs after she ruined the last one.
Not right.
You know, I did my
aerate
pan the other night.
Don't scratch it all up, please.
That aerate pan.
Did you get
some of those? Like,
keep going.
I don't know, honey.
Oh no, we can't. It was there.
What do you want?
I don't think
so. Down here.
Yep. Lots of work I can do now.
Keep going.
Who's the opening now?
I don't know. Is that mine or yours?
That's yours.
That's yours.
Oh.
You missed Brian and Dad.
That's
and
okay.
Mom?
Kyle's just skipped her own wholesome present.
Give it to Dad,
no.
Kyle.
Oh,
Kyle.
No,
get
no.
To
no.
Kyle box them.
Let's
hey.
Figure out what's in here, huh?
Go help Uncle Brian open one.
It's from Hudson's. It's gotta be good. Kyle.
Hey, what's the matter? Do you want that film ready?
No. What are you taking a picture of, Melissa?
Kyle.
The back of his head?
Who is this from anyway?
He loves facing this way. He just turned.
Mom and Dad, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, thank you, Dan. Thank you, Wiz.
Hey, I got some socks too.
Huh? Kyle, look.
Got some socks too. They're not as pretty as yours.
Oh,
these are sweatshirts.
Yeah.
These are the kind that I don't wear dressy socks. Hey, you
well, it's from us, dear.
Hey, I'm starting
whoa.
To get a little bit
more
socks.
Cover your head on.
Save
the
little tiny
get your fingers
ball.
On.
Save the little ball.
Santa.
Right
Santa.
Like that.
Get
Santa.
Get
Santa
Claus.
Mom.
You want help?
Harriet?
Well,
that's
what we need. What's on our list? Little Precious Moments. Or the yesterday or the other day we came over, she said, we haven't even got all our ornaments on yet. We've got so many.
No, I want these. I want to do a wreath. With these little
oh.
ones, wire them to the wreath with the white love. I don't want them on there too because they'll fall off the wreath.
You make it
because I don't have enough.
That's not a trash can.
I got
a
one.
Well,
I've got the
okay.
No, Melissa.
No? Okay. Want me to carry
it? Hey,
Melissa,
that's
no.
I'm like
this.
Should have had this out earlier.
No!
No kidding.
Wasn't there.
You get
up.
Oh,
yeah,
salt
cool.
And top too.
Is that? Oh, salt and pepper?
Pepper grinder.
Or that little thing.
And there's a warranty thing.
Dan's got one too. Same thing.
Now you guys. One just opened for the other. Can't go. Okay.
All right.
Triple says that was definitely for you, Brian.
Josh,
yeah,
get a good job of running one of these.
I'm waiting for Mike's comment. Oh, this is good for my wine.
You gave this to me, so go to Lynette.
That's
Mike on
there. Kind of, this is kind of like for me, but for Trish.
Right.
Now you can go then
hey.
Say that name nice. Tag, you girl. Say that name tag.
I'm happy for you.
Oh, yeah, for really.
That's really nice. Thank you.
Yes,
you
thanks.
Know, go after him in the air.
Lynette, tell your parents thank you.
Because I think I guess.
Say what
oh,
you
can
use
it.
Yeah.
What kind? I can't.
What's the price tag though? Sierra? Stetson Sierra.
Wow.
Hero.
Ooh, hero.
I got a bunch of them.
Oh,
I got
price tag
different flavors and different smells. Yeah, price tag down.
Somebody else got one. I just got one.
You got a bunch of them?
Mm-hmm.
I got like two bottles.
My nice
yeah, but they're all
they're never wrong.
That's your mom's honey.
Good mom.
It says Lynette.
Yeah, I remember. Can I help?
Just a minute, Trisha's open.
Oh, oh, I got three pairs of boots.
Lisa. Did you ask? What in the world is that? I can't remember myself. Okay. Oh, yeah, I don't know.
She thought they were insulated boots.
Be careful.
Don't let the box fool you.
It's heavy.
This month I have to cook some more.
All right. Now maybe we won't burn anything.
I don't burn these.
She's the most. She's the most.
Preserves. I know
yeah,
I get the names of that.
I know it does.
This
here's
one.
Some.
Black raspberry. What other kind we got in there?
Blueberry, raspberry, strawberry.
Well, thank you. You know what?
Melissa,
someday when you come over and have toast at our house, or peanut butter and jam, you'll have to try some of this.
Mm-hmm.
You gonna bring that one back over here?
She's gonna keep it.
That's good. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Dad, I know you.
Those are nice.
Those are nice. I just
finish one of them up at work. I take one to work.
She loves Barbie.
My neighbors brought me someone.
I love playing with you.
For me letting use my roller trailer. So I left one at home. I took the other one to work.
Sit down.
Refrigerator.
Sit down.
And then he's used got one. Bread, air, makeup, toast, and morning for breakfast.
Oh, wow.
Two.
That's all right.
Very nice, Santa.
In fact, I'm going to toast
very
at
work.
Nice,
Santa, Mrs.
That's kind of big enough to go around your neck.
Oh, my bracelet must be off.
Oh.
She wasn't out of the kitchen.
Steve-O, if you push the button, it's
big, it's eight.
Yep. Counter's moving.
You get a new watch?
Some of those darn things are. This is a bracelet. I got a watch.
A bracelet. Yeah.
I got a new watch this morning, but did you? The lake's got to be too big.
Trying to.
You saving bowls?
I'm not. Somebody is.
I got the edges of sand.
I wear slippers an awful lot in the summer.
Go sleep?
No,
Melissa, stop wasting my. Oh, my land. Yeah, you know how much you spent on my face?
Yes, I put them on.
That's scary.
Very scary.
I'll put this on your chest.
Who's next, Steve?
You can see.
I don't know who opened the glass.
Mike or Steve? I think Steve's
I'm
got
done.
To go.
Oh,
are you tired? Oh, cooking.
Now you've just got to get a table.
Just
saran wrap.
Put it all right in the refrigerator.
Big
long day for him, huh?
Thank you. He
took a nap.
Did he? Busy day. Nope, he's tired of laying right down.
Nice.
7 pieces.
Oh, wow.
Go for two, Lynette.
They had that new berry that color out, but I didn't know Steve would get into that.
Get that knife out again.
What?
All kinds of good stuff in your elbow.
Oh, yeah.
You got us some more. It's good. Thanks, Steve. No problem.
Thanks. Okay, my
wrist
is
just
one. Doesn't bother me, though.
You're probably immune to it.
I think it smells good.
I didn't say it didn't smell, but I said it's
Melissa,
just
Melissa, go stand beside her. You're in her way. We can't see her. There you go.
Get sleepy.
Why, all the tape you put on this thing. I tell
her. Mella taught me how to do that.
Look at that tissue paper.
I knew it. I knew he did this. He put something little in there. I
You sure you're admitting?
Right now.
Oh, you're right.
Boy, do I get raked over the
She knows. Hers when we put it underneath the tree. Because he has underneath the tree shaking it earlier.
I didn't know.
Melissa Braun.
I didn't know which one was mine because I had wrapped everything else that was under there.
So you had to go check
Boy,
it out.
Boy, I tell you, you got this thing so tape. I think I'm going to need Brian's knife.
You didn't know I could rap so good, did you?
That's for you.
You didn't know I could do
it. Somebody else wraps this,
didn't you? Oh, I didn't do it.
Brian, it's someone else.
Lord knows I didn't wrap it.
Paper. Oh, I think it was you, Brian. I know it was you.
Me, I would wrap it with masking tape and duct tape.
This must be jewelry.
Tape around it.
Beautiful.
We bought it for you, Grandma.
Thank you.
We
take that credit,
for
Melissa.
You.
Take that credit.
We did?
Did you?
Can you tie this on me?
Big deal.
Thank you, dear.
He just feels like that's kind of
Melissa, awesome. Be careful. You're going to next step over.
Melissa, that's enough. You just knock stuff over. You're going to step on somebody's stuff.
Oh, let's see what we got in this one here.
Did you just hear what I said?
Anyways. Yeah, that little sample cup's over the wall.
Well, I did it better than
she likes to me.
What?
Two ladder trucks. You want to use that, Kyle, or Brian?
It's like when you measure stuff like peanuts. Thank you, Lynette.
Thanks, Connor.
Several drops. Don't.
This blood pressure is back here.
They're more valuable if the boxes are intact.
Well, I hope they're going to keep them.
Melissa, no, no, no.
No, I'm not sure he would, but what is it?
Come and try and get it.
All right.
That's a tree ornament, Kyle, for your Christmas tree.
And it doesn't have any moving parts or flashing lights?
That's okay. You'll play with it anyway.
Break my threads and stuff.
You can buy different sizes. You can buy a bigger one and put it inside it. Or
that's nice. That's got a lot of room for thread. I don't have much room for threads in the one I have at all. That's really nice. Thank you.
Hey.
That would be nice.
What's that, Melissa?
Oh, so thank you.
That's right.
Wow.
What's that?
That's another baby's. That's a grandchild. That's a Hallmark. Melissa, you have to bring it here and show us. Oh, the pin hanging on the seat is right here.
Oh, isn't that cute?
That's kind of tricky to figure out. That's but
cute.
I just don't want you to lose it.
Melissa,
you put that in the bottom.
I'm going to put that inside there.
That's how hang it up.
Right the bottom.
If you can't figure it out, look between my red socks and see how they come. Okay.
You can run through there and then hang it.
I guess I'm expecting this to snap down like Tupperware, but it doesn't need to.
No, really, it doesn't. You're not sealing anything.
Uh-uh. I always put cookies in if you ran out of place.
I should have just left it up, let those strange kids beat it to heck, and then we could have blamed it on Brian.
Thank you.
Celebrating the girls' birthdays. Getting ready for a volleyball or badminton game here as soon as these guys get this net up.
Just stay right where you're at. Hit it.
Yes,
We'll use this tree.
What do you mean a tree?
Oh,
that's it's a magic tree.
Use two trees.
Camera.
Well, it's my
turn.
Let's
go. Let's go. Let's
go. Oh, it was in.
We found Alyssa. Two of them.
11 to 1.
Two of them now?
Three.
Three?
Isn't that a baby one?
Don't tear up the flowers.
Don't let Melissa have them.
Hey!
Your turn to chase her. I chased her through dinner.
I just was chasing her. I tried to.
Come on, dear. Get up.
I'll play.
You're sitting on a chair the wrong way, Courtney.
Lynette made this through the
trip. I'll play.
I just took some narcotics. I mean, I couldn't pass the blood.
It might be sending it over.
I think he is.
Good job, Kyle. All right.
There you go, popcorn.
Here it comes.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
my baby.
Let me know.
I heard what you said, smartass. I'm gonna slap your mouth in about a minute.
Sick of your smart aleck and idiots.
Don't even think about her, Melissa. Here,
I'll
put it down.
Yeah,
I'm up.
Shoot
it down here. Yeah,
I'm
there.
If you don't want it teleported, take it off.
Oh.
Can I open it?
Well, I guess we can.
Yes, we could, but...
Grandpa, where's Grandpa sit? You can sit here.
I'm opening mine first.
Over here in front of me.
That one goes with another one, Trisha.
With this?
Yeah. Okay.
I'm
do you want Courtney's over there?
I don't know.
This is
safe
too.
Are you leaving here for now? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Be careful, Melissa.
I'm ready to open it.
Hold it, Kyle. Kyle. Just wait. One second, okay?
Is that safe?
Brian.
Thank you.
Close your mouth.
Whoa, Ma.
You've got stuff in your house, too. You've got stuff in your house.
I love it.
That goes to Grandpa.
Oh, Grandpa.
Did you get her one then?
Whoa!
Mm,
I thought Uncle Brian was going to help you open that one, Kyle. You sure that one's yours, Kyle?
Daddy!
Another one? Whoa!
Dad must have been good this year.
Okay, show. I would be getting
this
on the floor. I'm not sitting all this on my lap. Uncle Steve,
yeah.
It's pretty heavy. Can you get it? Hold it
yeah.
On the bottom. Put your hands on the bottom.
There you go.
Got it?
Yep.
All right. Thank you.
What's it say on it? That's an S.
Patricia.
Who starts with us?
Uncle Brian, Mike,
Uncle
Beth,
Brian.
Steve.
Steve!
Very good.
Steve!
Thank you.
Hey, I think this is a horsey.
Yeah!
I'm opening this one first. We're opening it.
Oh, it's a box.
It's a box. It's
a place.
It doesn't go in your
box. Save the
ball. Oh, I see it! I see it!
Come on,
a dash rock!
Oh,
yeah.
I think Edwin got one of these.
Kyle, turn this way so we can see it.
Holy smoke.
Oh, let's try to get behind it again.
Look up here.
Hey,
oh,
everyone.
The monster truck there.
Grandpa, I'm going to get my camera.
This one. I
want
to open this one.
I think that's mine.
He don't matter.
He's got paper
on.
He's going for it.
Kyle, you open one and you wait. Put
just
it down.
Wait your turn, Kyle, please.
Put it back. Is that one yours?
Just wait, Kyle.
Did you open one, Melissa?
Let's let Grandma Liz open hers now, Kyle.
You want me to open this purple one?
Tell you what.
Bring it here, Kyle. This is Grandma Hero from Melissa and Kyle.
Super great, I'm gonna see if this paper's right away. Losing something in it all.
I'm gonna do all this. And I got my own hard hat. See?
I'll put that on, Kyle.
Yeah.
See if that fits. No. Put the hat on.
That is cool.
Grandma's opening your present.
Kyle, grab
yourself
to need your present.
Kyle, can you put your wrapping paper in that sack right there? Just like we did this morning? Okay. There you go, bad boy.
Okay. Wilson, I'm done. Oh, my. Okay.
Wow.
The ocean. Can you see the moment and the little...
Wow.
Welcome.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
What was that? Okay.
I tell you what, that Kenny G, he's good
to see.
Oh, you got three fireballs.
I put this in here.
Nope, save the ball, put that in there, and take it over to the basket and dump it.
Very carefully,
warm ones.
Whoa.
My hands, when I'm outside, I lose my circulation.
The big woolly.
You got me some heavier ones for.
Her hands are never warm.
No, they're not. These are nice. Thank you. My other ones are all split through here and the fingers are all tore.
you open something yet?
Probably Uncle Brian will have something for you in a minute, I bet.
Shoes are starting to look festive, Kyle.
Yeah. I'll put that in the garbage can.
Yeah, put that in the garbage can. All right. Fill her up. Bring them down here.
Yeah.
me.
Nah, look like Kyle's.
Ooh, this might be a videotape.
I don't think that's a videotape.
It's a pretty thin tape.
Grandma.
Whoa, you guys got me some new shoes! It's a bracelet!
You know what? We should have had these for breakfast with our toast for breakfast, shouldn't we? Yeah.
Well, we should have opened our present before breakfast then.
Well, maybe now. We'll have to maybe think about that next year.
Maybe we'll have to come for breakfast tomorrow. Then we can have the jelly then.
Whoa! Yeah. Yeah, for breakfast. Thank you. Melissa, thank you. Kyle, thank you.
Well, I gotta give Kelly the lemon. I'm opening this one last.
Let's somebody else open there.
That's
it's your turn, Melissa.
I'll open this one.
Kyle.
I don't think he'll be able to use this. It's a math thing for me.
Probably. You don't think you can? Why?
He doesn't even know how to do math yet.
Maybe you can help teach him, Melissa.
Not teaching him.
Is that Kyle's? I thought it was yours.
H is 5, 8.
Thank you. Wow, this looks really neat.
Maybe we should have Grandpa open something.
I'm open too.
Reading, math, science, and music?
Music? That's
music.
Okay. Just
who's that from?
Wow, this is neat.
You forgot to look, didn't you?
I wonder what's in here.
What do you mean you don't know? Can't you read that? Well, maybe I better read it then. Well, that's a grandpa from grandma.
Is that from you guys?
Down,
yeah.
Down.
Can you open?
You got an open yet?
Yes, can you open
it? Oh, would you go all the way back down there and get one of these?
Yeah.
Oh, now some slippers. Beautiful slippers.
This is cool.
What massager?
Have you seen one of these?
Uh-oh.
But massages for my mouth.
Well, you know, I'm back with showing you how much I use it myself.
This is foot massager. What are you doing?
You can use it for your anything. Well, it's a neck massager or a back massager. So where do you see foot?
On the bag. On the bag, it said foot.
That's it, tell you.
Put it on your feet.
Double foot massager. That's what I read.
I think that's working here.
Now, just shove it back in there and take it back. They won't know the difference.
I'll take it out when I get home and set it up on the counter.
See that one? It looks sad as the
lid.
It looks like nice. It'll sit flat against the...
Well, I think it goes in like,
yeah,
like this.
Thank you.
You go inside.
In us in that living room, you went to the chimp, to our fireplace and all around the room.
Thanks.
Welcome.
Is there anything in there?
I don't think there's nothing in here.
Ew. Apparently
there's a lot of tissue paper in here.
Hey, all right, thanks. Did a lot of digging for that.
Oh, nice.
Binoculars. That's all right.
What is it?
Binoculars.
Oh, hey, those are neat, aren't they?
Yeah, they are.
That'd
nice compact.
Little compact jobs.
Yep.
Wow.
I'm the bow
man.
Me too,
man.
A new pair of jeans? Wow.
Those are a little nicer. Hey, those are kind of big for you.
You guys wear the same music as
Dan and Liz.
Wow.
Do we really?
Oh. Thank you, Dan and Liz.
Oh, cool.
Okay. I think yours are nice to hear us.
Well, you picked mine out. They gotta be. Hey, where did my jeans come from anyways, Mike?
Hey, Mike.
Sit.
Whoa, look at that!
Yay!
You're in the money!
New silverware!
Why is this going to be exciting?
Oh,
we
this
have
is...
four silver cereal
this
spoons.
This is exciting.
Oh, by the time I feed the kids, he usually has to use a soup spoon.
Lynette.
Yeah, it should have been for you.
Lynette.
Lynette,
fantastic.
Hold it up so I can see.
Silverware. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Kyle, time out. Kyle, when you throw your plate food in the garbage sack, take the silverware off and put it in the dish sink.
You lost it
off. Really?
Oh, yeah.
You know, you pile the napkin, the cup on top, and you
got
the pile,
some help.
And you scrape and...
These kids are learning we live in a disposable society.
Well, at least they pick up their plates. That's good for the
there we go.
Yes! Like that. New boots.
Hey, army boots. You want in the army seat?
I don't know. Might be.
Those look nice.
Yeah, they look nice. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I don't have to let him borrow any more of my socks now because his feet are getting...
little bit of poison. Paper thing.
Got a good soul on it.
Whack it. Yeah. What is it, Kyle? Looks like a mess. Nothing.
Thinking
about Kyle.
Oh,
bad. It's all back in the box.
Yeah. Hey, they're made in China. They got it.
Yeah,
they'll
check it out.
Excellent.
Yeah, boy.
That's
a Carly book.
Oh, really? It's a magazine and it has games.
I don't know how the heck you're going to walk in this thing, though, Dan.
I don't think it's intended for that.
That thing's pretty cool. That is cool for your feet.
Pick this up there and try it out.
Okay. You should let it. You might like it.
Actually, that's something we're going to keep your feet warm.
I'm
going
to get one for Trish so I can stick her hands in it.
All right.
I'm a purple girl.
Your
purple
bag's called
purple. That's all right.
It's purple.
Hey,
big blue.
Like that.
Well, Grandma must have known it. Especially it's purple earmuffs, huh?
Oh, here, try it.
Well, that's cute.
Oh, that looks
so
pretty nice.
It's
frosty. Hey, that's
cool.
Whoa.
I told you it was an ornament.
That looks good.
Here, let's put it back in some room.
That is a cool looking ornament.
Look at that. That was a note.
Said a lot of people do. They carry their vehicle.
Yeah.
Who's next?
Yeah. Can they see it after?
Yeah,
right.
The
second Kyle, let's just take up 15
for Xbox
or
something.
Like this?
Give her the wrong
name.
Right number and everything else.
Wrong
name.
What is it?
Ooh.
I hate these things.
Coupons. Oh, aren't those the worst creation in the world?
Great,
you might have got your candy on.
Oh, but if you wanted to try them out, you know.
Makeup kit for you? You don't need any makeup.
Thank you.
Well, you're having an adequate time with that, aren't you? That'd be
child proof. Better be worth it.
It better be worth it. That's why he's on.
Hey, is it for a Christmas play, Bob?
should have put Brian's name on there.
Yes, I could.
Work light.
He has no excuse not to do any work now. That's nice.
If it worked too hard, you get a sore back.
Yeah. 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 Well, we got munchies, but they're different.
Just strap it around, you go out and work with it.
Do you know what that is?
Film.
Again, Dad.
Shoot again.
Shoot again.
Awesome.